Is yet another Hollywood couple headed for a pricey divorce? Rumors have swirled that there's trouble in paradise for Ben Affleck and Jennifer Garner, and now they're living separate lives. A source told OK Magazine that the parents of three children are already separated and will take the next step to end their relationship sooner rather than later. They're already separated, the insider said. Ben wants the official statement to come out a few weeks before their 10th anniversary, which he hopes will give enough time for the news to die down by the time he has to promote Batman vs. Superman and other movies he has coming out next year. Jen and Ben have had many fights this year over his increased gambling, the insider said. The Batman actor was banned from playing blackjack at the Hard Rock Casino and Hotel in Las Vegas back in May 2014, though he insisted Jen has never been mad about his activities. However, things have changed for the worse, and according to the source, Jen has been preparing herself emotionally for a divorce for some time. Do you think Ben and Jen will stay together? Tweet us at OK Magazine or let us know in the comment section below. I'm Teresa Roca, and for the most up-to-date celebrity and entertainment news, check out okmagazine.com.